So what's up guys? This is Franzella May Parba taking a Bachelor of Science in Criminology. So now I will be performing the activity 2, adulterated urine sample. So here are my requirements. First is of course the urine. Next is the bleach. Any kind of bleach will do. Next is the juice powder. Next is the detergent. Next is the medicinal drug, and last and next is salt, and of course the bottled water. So okay, let's start the procedure.
Chemicals. So here are the final results.